This exclusive video shows the back wall of the first floor blown out and the basement heavily damaged. The nearly $5 million brownstone on 94th Street between Columbus and Amsterdam Avenues was supposed to blow up shortly after 10:30 last night. Police say the homeowner, 52-year-old Charles Welsh, purposely cut the gas line, sat in the home, and then changed his mind.
This was a suicide attempt.
Instead, there was a small explosion and fire. No one was home except for Welsh. Fred Valley says Welsh's French wife left for Europe with their four kids earlier yesterday, and the night before they had a Christmas party. He saw Welsh outside in his pajamas shortly after hearing a loud boom.
Then he came downstairs, but he didn't say a word.
Police say Welsh was taken to a hospital for a psychological evaluation where he said he was having marital troubles. He's charged with assault, reckless endangerment, and arson.
Neighbors who knew Welsh say he was a nice guy and they never had any problems with him, so they never expected he would be one to put their lives in danger.
Poor thing, but that's kind of selfish, right? He could have taken us all away, too.
You just don't know what kind of stress people are under. And this is a tough time of year.
Neighbor Chris Brown is caring for Welsh's dog, who he handed over before being taken away by cops. Earlier today, police recovered the family's cat.
Very saddened to hear this. I had no idea. I thought it was an accident.
The situation eerily similar to a July 2006 incident on the Upper East Side where a townhouse owner killed himself and demolished the home, going through a bitter divorce. Back at the Welsh home, a vacate order prevents anyone from going inside as Con Ed crews work to repair the gas line. On the Upper West Side, Lisa Rosner, CBS 2 News.
Well, according to his LinkedIn page, Welsh ran a financial company called Inside International Industrials.